You are a disgrace to your country, do you know that? You've been pulling your putt all day. I would like to remind you that the United States Army is not paying you to take in the breeze. I look at your sorry ass and I ask, what are you made of, son? Do you have any honor? Any pride? Do you have even the slightest clue about your duty to defend the American way of life? Get on your feet, you useless piece of shit. Private, I get paid to make soldiers out of pussies like you. So I'm only gonna ask you this one time. You think I don't take my job seriously? Because I like my job. I get off on it. You think you can mock me, you fucking faggot? You don't like our objectives here? Well, tough poopy crawlers. I don't like the way your mama jerks me off, but that doesn't stop me from shooting my wad in the face. Listen up, douchebags! We will be here all night, I do not care! But Hackworth, I promise you one thing. I will make a killer out of you. Whether you like it or not. Our nation depends on it.
With me. What are you saying?
Maria, I was thinking you could go with me.
No, two fifth wheels instead of one? No, thank you.
Come on, it'll be fun. Besides, Shelly's gonna be pissed if she has to spend the weekend with strangers. He is my friend, not hers.
It's so sudden. Like, when do we leave and when will we come back?
We'll drive up in the morning and we'll be back in time for first day of school.
I don't think so. I have a lesson plan I have to make for these kids. I've never taught Catholic school before. I have church songs to practice.
Ugh. All we do is work, and for what?
Face it, Maria. You could die tomorrow, and what would you have to show for your last day on Earth? A gold star from your boss.
I would feel like the surprise intruder on everybody's weekend.
Maria,
come on. The tranquil paradise up there.
Besides, what are you gonna do?
Sit at home, alone, all weekend.
One's here, baby. We should go inside and claim a bedroom. A little animalistic for everybody else arrives.
Joey, forget it, okay? I don't want anyone walking in while you're humping me.
Come on! All this fresh air, it makes me want to bone.
Keep it in your pants, Daniel Boone.
Is this like the perfect setup? They got the cabin and the fire pit and a giant lake? No one else around for miles. You can't tell me all this peace and quiet doesn't make you want to get a little bit nasty with me.
Joey, my little lady's in town and she's putting on her big show.
I don't mind.
Well, I do.
We left our hammer.
Oh my god, look at the size of that spider. You gotta kill that.
No way, this is his home. I don't kill innocent creatures, Charlotte. You know that.
Better not be anything creepy inside.
Where did Carolee say they keep the key?
Under the mat?
That's good. Yeah. It's not here.
What? Joey, I'm not in the mood to play games.
Oh yes, I know that. I made that very clear in the car. Look, if you're gonna be a whiny bitch all weekend, why'd we come up here?
It's not my fault. I'm cramping like a motherfucker.
Well, nothing'll take your mind off the pain like a little doggy style in the woods. Come on, we gotta wait outside the cabin anyways. Come on.
There must be another door she's talking about.
Thank you.
got nothing to do with it. Fear's in your mind.
I'm Charlotte, Kelly's friend.
Yeah, I'm Deshaun.
Gonna be best friends really fast. Let's get this party started.
Yeah, I thought that you wasn't gonna bring any of that shit up here.
I didn't. It's his.
Oh, stop pointing fingers here. I'm just the man holding the bag.
Sean, Joey, dipshit, what are you gonna do? Be stoned all weekend?
I was planning on massaging with my tongue all weekend, but since you're being so uptight, I had to go to plan B over here.
You climbed your head up with this. We came up here to decompress and be in nature.
Ain't nothing more natural than that right there.
Hey, don't panic, baby. It's organic. Speaking of... I'm sorry. You mind if I hit...
Oh! Kia, we've been up here all of 5 minutes, baby, and you're disappearing from me.
I relax my way, you relax your way. There's no problem. Stop controlling me.
The vacation has already started. It starts right now.
That's
the time we get in that door. Come on, baby.
Hey, listen to my boy. He's speaking some real knowledge, okay?
Your boy? How about you get your boy to open up the cabin? Because I'm hungry.
I got some munchies in the car.
I thought you said you had munchies, man.
I honestly did think I had some chips in the car. Listen, man, I'm sorry about your girl. About smoking with her.
She's chronic, you know? So I just don't want her getting up all late in the daytime. That makes sense to you?
Yeah.
Everywhere now?
Here, give him this.
Do you think he's dead?
What am I, the county coroner? Excuse me? Sir? Oh, I'm sorry. I was just giving you some change.
Be careful where you put your money.
Doing? Leave him alone. Let's get out of here.
Everybody's gotta eat. Scary.
I think I've had my balls busted enough for one day, okay?
And don't put me in a position where I have to be the grown-up, Joey. I hate that. Fucking incest. I could die out here and no one would know.
Will you relax? Come here. This is supposed to be an escape weekend, remember? I'm serious, come on. Look, you're gonna be great. You're gonna get the money for your boutique. Come here. And then it's all gonna be worth it. How about that?
Make the pain go away.
I will. Just let me hold you, baby.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I do need to release some tension.
Yes. There she is. Slam, come here. See, this is why you're on top of the food chain, baby.
What is that?
What?
Is that the fucking cabin?
Easy, baby.
Are you out of your mind?
It was a joke. It started out as a joke, and then...
You are a complete dumbass, you know that?
Oh, don't spoil the mood. Come on.
You just cut yourself off for the entire weekend. I hope you and your heart on like your little joke, because that's the last time I'm going to touch either one of you.
Sweet deal. Drive up the price of weapons as high as you want. American taxpayer doesn't even blink.
American eye. They just paid a bill.
Oh, speaking of American weapons, what do we got here?
Watch where you point that thing, cowboy.
Yeah, Joey, please. Stop playing around. Hey, what's in that little door?
Where?
Right there.
Oh. I think this is where John Wayne Gacy kept his victims. Kia, would you like to join me in there?
Yeah, right. You first.
I will if you will. Charlotte, I found your room.
Responsibility for actions in the world. I mean, why do you think they attacked the World Trade Center in the first place?
Because the United States was so friendly and harmless.
Think about it.
This country's been in the war business since World War II.
She's right. You think those bad cats want to stop fighting when there's so much money to be made off of weapons?
Just look at Iraq. Our taxpayers are paying over $500 billion.
And who do you think is making all those profits?
Bill Gates. That's my guess. I don't...
defense contractors, oil companies, private bankers, all working for the Federal Reserve.
The CIA, they all on the payroll. Come on now, open your eyes. Probably the motherfucker that owns this cabin.
Hey, you'd be sleeping outside if it wasn't for the motherfucker who owns this cabin.
Thank you. Well, we can't back down now. There are too many lunatics out there.
Who trained Bin Laden?
Huh?
Who put Saddam Hussein into power? Our government, that's who. Ronald Reagan and Daddy Bush. Come on, wake up.
Look, I want peace as much as everyone else, okay? But freedom isn't free.
Freedom? Freedom, my ass. Our soldiers rape third world countries under the sacred disguise of national security for the last 60 years.
All right.
I'm bored.
Yeah.
Can you change the subject, please?
All right.
That's blowing my buzz.
Ditto, my dear.
Thank you.
So that's the way.
I'm freezing my ass off. Are y'all talking about war?
Shit.
That's fucking...
It's chicken.
You think a mutilated mutt is funny, Joey? You don't even know about the legend of the lost soldier.
Ooh, I love that movie. Brad Pitt.
Kid, that's legend of the fall.
This lake is named after 5 escaped convicts. They're all former Vietnam War veterans who are serving life sentences at Folsom Prison, which is not as far from here as
you. And I hear that terrain coming. It's rolling around the bend.
What were they convicted for?
Various crimes. Murder, rape, the sort of things criminals do when they're not welcome back to society. They escaped together in a jailbreak using their tactics as trained by the U.S. Army.
You mean U.S. merchants of death?
Stop bagging our troops already, okay? They defend our democracy.
This country is not a democracy. It's a plutocracy. Wealth governs this country, and we use military violence to control the rest of the world. Our soldiers are just pawns in the game.
Anyway, these soldiers are making a way across these mountains, I guess headed for Las Vegas.
Now that would have been a better weekend. Oh, for a massage at the Bellagio right now.
But it was winter and bitter cold, and as the legend goes, the police got bogged down in the snow, so the soldiers actually got away, except they got lost, and the poor bastards froze to death. And in the spring, when the snow thawed, Their corpses were found in the woods next to this lake.
It's a ghost story. You're trying to scare us, right?
Purely, stop lying.
I'm not lying. My father told me that story.
Okay, I'm getting the chills.
Yeah.
Let's go back to talking politics.
You guys want to talk about serial killers? Do you know that I hear Ted Bundy is every bit the ladies' man that Dick Cheney is?
Joey, will you shut up? You guys, I didn't even get to the scary part of the story yet. You see, 5 convicts escaped, but only 4 bodies were found.
Maybe that was the guy that was on the ditch today.
What guy and what ditch?
Did you guys just see the light go out at the end of the hall?
Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you too, John Wayne Gacy, okay? You know I get paranoid when I get high. And plus I got the creepy bedroom on the corner.
Oh, shit, guys, you know, I think we're just gonna have to all sleep in the same bed tonight to protect each other.
You're gonna be sleeping outside if you don't knock it off.
Baby. A giant, delicious, slippery orgy is the only defense against a U.S. certified killer. You're asking for death. Join the orgy. Just us, guys. Our odds are still decent. We're all just having fun here. None of this is a threat to you.
You're embarrassing me and yourself.
Charlotte, this is all a big joke, okay? Come on. You know that I only want you. She can't even compare. Don't be like this. Come on.
I want to go home.
Well, I don't.
Look, this trip is clearly a nightmare. Can you just drive me back to L.A. and let me sleep in my own bed?
So I can get bitched at the whole way? I cannot wait for that. We're 5 hours from L.A. I just don't even feel like driving in the dark right now, okay? I just want to cook a little something in your Easy Bake Oven, baby. Look, if you don't feel any better tomorrow morning, then we'll leave. But let's just please be where we are for lunch. Yeah?
Okay, just go get me a glass of wine. I need to not be looking at your face right now.
Okay, anything you want. 2 glasses? Okay.
That meal that you made tonight, it's
phenomenal.
Thank you. Come on. You got me up here with these alcoholics, and then you got the one dude, he's crazy, I'm talking about serial killers.
He's a psychologist.
He's crazy.
Come on, Bree. Let's get along with these people. Carly invited us for free, and you know I need a break from the damn show.
Baby, mm-hmm. Talk shit on the radio, and you get paid for it. For better y'all can have.
I'm tired of having a responsibility and having an opinion on every damn thing.
What's that with the old ministry? Religion has divided people for too long. I'm trying to bring people together. What's the profit in that, though? I mean, people are always looking for some type of external savior.
So you don't want to protect them?
They're addicted to their fantasies.
And I believe in you.
Do you?
Of course I do.
Okay.
You want to make love to the most powerful man on the planet?
No, thanks. I'm into real men, not puppets.
Oh, now who's getting political? Sean's not my type, but you go on the attack. Oh, it just turns me on.
Joey, please, we had an agreement.
I thought the agreement was you didn't want to see my face.
No, the agreement was that I needed some time to myself.
Guess you're not going to move up in the electoral process. I'll be in the oil fields. Glad for my debriefing.
Mr. President. What a big missile you have.
Yes, it's my nuclear warhead. Educational system. But all the money's tied up in this year war, no oil field left behind, such and such. on our little quail hunt here. There he is, a sneaky little terrorist. Place to hide from me. It's like New Orleans. Somebody tell me what to do.
Oh, well, I like your Super Bowl ring, Mr. President.
Oh, yes. Yes, well, my daddy spent all this money on my education. I figured I'd probably have something to show for it.
Where's Shiloh?
Still mad at me. Where's Maria?
Taking a shower.
Really? That is inconvenient truth, isn't it? I literally don't believe I'm saying this, but it's not right. I'm sorry. I'm here with Charlotte, and as much as I wish this were, it's not right. I'm sorry.
Look at those stars right there.
I know. You do not get that kind of view in LA.
Charlotte!
Charlotte! Charlotte! And Shauna, she just up and left. I mean, like, some real drama. What happened to you?
I hate being alone.
Oh, baby, you're not alone.
More than anything, I hate being alone.
I'm not giving you my car.
But she's out there and she's lost and she's upset. I know I can catch her.
So what if you do? You think she's going to stop and talk to you? She won't even talk to me.
Well, I don't know, but I got to try. Look, I know it doesn't look like it sometimes, but I love that girl. And I can't let her leave, not like this. Please.
First, I want some answers.
What happened to your head? Charlotte do that?
No, I ran into a tree.
You ran into a tree?
I say we strip searched his ass for Maria's bikini and towel.
I was with her!
Don't fucking look at me like that. Nothing happened.
Well, we were here and we didn't do it.
Well, maybe somebody just wanted some attention.
You think I made it up?
Maria, you're the only one who wasn't with someone. You're the only one who hasn't been getting any action.
So I did what? Hid my bathing suit so I would be alone, naked, in a hallway? Fuck you!
Guess we'll be sharing a room.
Okay, you know, I'm sorry that I caused all this trouble between you, but we're getting off the point here.
What's the point, funny guy?
The point is my girlfriend is out there and she's probably lost in the woods somewhere and I'd just like to go find her.
Looks like the party's over.
I'll give you all my weed, if you just give them a ride home.
Nobody wants your fucking drugs, man.
It wouldn't hurt to have some in the house.
Just in case we get bored. Would you loosen the fuck up, Deshaun, okay? I went for your little walk in the woods, looking at the stars.
Maria, I understand you're pissed at me, but I need to get my stuff. Sorry about what I said.
I want to come home.
Too late. I give Joey the Jeep.
I knew it was a bad idea for me to come here, but you're the master manipulator of every situation.
Oh, give me a break. Let's not make a big deal out of it, okay?
Kira, you've been acting different since we got here. And I don't like this place. It has a bad vibe. It just feels contaminated.
You're gonna make us all leave this gorgeous place because it feels contaminated? Look, I understand you're pissed at me, but think of Deshaun and Kira.
Kira, I'm gonna tell you something that I've never told anyone before, okay? When I was a little girl, like 6 or 7, I went swimming with my friend and her parents at their club. And I was swimming alone. This little boy came and he grabbed my bottoms and he pulled them off. And when I came up, he and his friends were all laughing at me and they wouldn't give them back. And the lifeguard blew the whistle for the swim break and everybody got out of the pool. And I was all alone. They were waving for me to get out of the pool. And I just clutched onto that ladder. And I felt so abandoned.
So then what happened?
I black out there. Can't remember what happened. I mean, I know that I got out of the pool, but I don't know how. The only thing I remember was that feeling of powerlessness. The same feeling I had tonight. I was waiting for somebody to come and save me.
Come here. It's okay. Look, we've only got 2 more days here. The prankster and his psychotic girlfriend are gone, so let's just get a good night's sleep. And when that sun comes up, you
I want to stay here forever. I promise. I don't want you to change rooms, okay? No. No more fighting. You're my best friend. What was that? There, what is that?
A little sleep.
No, there's something outside.
It's probably a rat or a raccoon.
No, it's too big to be a raccoon.
Look, it's probably one of those girls. They went out there to get something to drink, and then that girl be drinking a lot of wine.
Deshaun, come on, please. I'm gonna go check it out.
No, you're not. Stay here, kid. Don't go outside. I mean, what you gonna do anyway if you go out there and see something out there? You ain't gonna do nothing. Then what? Just stay in here. You're safe. Mm-hmm. Where you going?
I'm going to check it out.
trees. Want to take a couple shots?
No, it's against everything I believe in. Why would anyone shoot a tree?
It's target practice. Teach you how to defend yourself.
I thought you were pro-peace.
I'm pro-righteousness. Walk softly, carry a big stick.
The only reason to carry a big stick is if you plan on using it.
You know, about last night, I know how I can be in everything, so I'm sorry if I got up in your face a little bit.
It's just someone very close to me is over there.
I just feel like our leaders are blowing it. I mean, we got all this power, you know? It's gonna be a great nation, but it always comes down to money and greed.
You two still going at it?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna find a landscape and paint it. That's what I came here to do. Deshaun, you're gonna do the breakfast dishes. Mm-hmm. Marie and I did them last night.
Okay, after I take my morning run.
Make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love.
Hey, Charlie and Joey never left.
What are you talking about?
I think they're trying to set us up for a practical joke or something. Hey, did you hear something outside the cabin last night?
Yeah, I heard something. I couldn't sleep last night.
I'm about to go get my car and see what the hell's going on.
Okay, I'll go with you.
Up the tank on the last time on the highway.
What? No, this isn't funny anymore. Taking our gas so we can't leave.
That jumper took my gun. I'm gonna strangle this motherfucker.
I know where they are. Wait, this doesn't make any sense. The store was locked on the outside, and now it's locked on the inside.
Hey, Joey, we on to you, man. Come on out. Gig is up.
You guys keep it down out there.
Shut the hell up, kid.
Damn well, please, now knock off the noise. Thank you.
It's like 12 in the afternoon, you lazy drug addict.
You did not just disrespect me like that, Deshaun. What is wrong with you?
I'll start respecting you when you start respecting yourself.
Okay, come on, guys, enough fighting. Maybe you should stay out of it. Or maybe you should act like you love each other. Where's Carolee? Have you seen her?
No.
Good point. She's probably in on it, too.
You know what? Wait a second. You think that the whole drama between the three of them last night was just an act?
Oh, shit.
Ah!
That's a good setup. Joey, a better practical joker than I thought.
Okay, you got us, guys. We bought it hook, line, and sinker. Now come out and gloat.
Come on out. Yeah, come on out.
know that? I know you think you're trying to scare me, but I can see your arm, you dumbass.
Reception up here. Fucking useless technology. I'll be back, okay?
My ancestors were Hopatu Indians. It means peaceful ones. There are many tribes that roamed this land, and before them dinosaurs, and before them something else, I'm sure. My great-grandfather once told me that even man will perish one day.
You can dream of a world, Adam. It's different from this one, but I hope it gets better. It's not a plan for the future.
Why are you so angry?
I seen it firsthand. Look.
You're a photojournalist.
I was. I took pictures during the first Gulf War. I saw the carnage there with my own eyes.
So sad.
I couldn't take it no more. That type of injustice, man. People in power, they will not give up control. You have to rise up and take it from them.
All my life, I've been afraid to stand up to people in power.
Not anymore.
Well, this got to be the longest practical joke I've ever seen.
It's gonna get dark soon, and Carolee can't paint in the dark.
That girl ain't out there painting, all right? They out there plotting their next move on us.
So, let them have their fun. Let's go take a shower.
No, I don't feel like getting all soapy and sudsy, all right? While somebody out there trying to ambush us. I'm about to go on the attack before it gets dark.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get my gun back, that's for one thing.
Hey, sit your ass down.
No.
You are not leaving us here alone. Besides, I want you to make us a fire.
Another motherfucker has my gun. Somebody got to take responsibility here.
What if we set up our own trap right here?
No. Look, I'm tired of playing games, all right? If y'all want to get cozy and set a fire, go ahead and do it. But it's starting to piss me off right now.
What are you doing with the gun anyway, hypocrite? What happened to, turn the other cheek? What happened to trust and faith? Or is that all bullshit?
Baby, God gave me this anger for a reason. I'm not going to be weak. Thank you.
deployed a month ago to Afghanistan, and I haven't heard from him since. Here. Wait, hold on. There's a light on down there. Come on. We can use this ladder. Come on. Come on, Marie. Hey, that's my rope.
Oh, yeah. What's this?
Come here.
Think I'm a vampire?
Stupid little girl.
Come here.
I'm real.
Get away from me!
You silly girl. I'm here to protect you. I'm here to keep you safe.
Like, you killed everybody.
I was only doing my job. Besides, they were a threat to us. Having paradise all to ourselves.
You said they were my friends!
And my friends froze to death! Now, neither one of us will ever have to be alone again.
Please let me go.
Please, let me go.
Please.
You tremble in bed. Please. You cry like a baby and you wait for me to change your diapers.
Please,
tired of cleaning up everybody. Shit. How about a drink? Release the pain.
I don't want your poison.
Well, you know, we're not going to get along at all if you won't accept my generous offerings. Next thing you're going to tell me, you don't want to eat your dinner. Dominicans for nothing. Eat your fucking sugar. You know you can't live without it. I mean, you put it in everything. Cereal, coffee. You can put it on top of your goddamn cake. You fucking addict.
You have no right to wear that. Jesus taught love, not fear, and not hate, not murder.
Oh, wait. You can't tell me what to do. I'm in power now.
I'm trained to kill! I'm a soldier!
You're not a soldier, you're a weapon. Soldiers know the difference between self-defense and cold-blooded murder.
You know, my best friend died in my arms! Where was his wife? His mother? The late God's children don't fight! You women are so weak. You stand by and you let it all happen. But you fancy yourself as powerful and protective and peaceful and strong. But where are you when the men go to war? You know, my father, he was a soldier in World War II. I got Vietnam! Nobody ever asked me if I thought it was a noble cause. You talk about God. You think God cares what side of the ocean you live on? Or what statue you pray to? Good and evil are irrelevant. We talk about honor and freedom, but you don't want to admit that you don't give a damn about these poor fuckers who live in all these third world countries. As long as you get your clothes and all your little toys at a cheap price, who do you think keeps those prices low for you? Who do you think went to Panama, Nicaragua, Kuwait, and Iraq? For you! I'm just a mercenary for big business! No oil, no gasoline. No gasoline, no trucks. No trucks, no delivery of food. Of course I'll kill for you. That's what you paid me to do. Kill yourself.
Hello? Where are you? Is there anybody there? Hello?
All right. Hang on.
I heard screaming.
Well, yeah, when I'm sleeping, sometimes I think I'm back again. I never do the dishes.
Are you mind if I look around?
Go ahead. I kill because I can. Fuck you. I've seen the enemy. And the enemy is everywhere.
He's not your enemy. And neither am I.
You are my final enemy. Who's gonna save you now?
I am!
proof to be right. You're no different than me when the weapon's in your hands.
I am nothing like you.
Are you all right? Because I have the license to kill. You're not. You don't have the balls to kill me! I knew it. You just wanted the power. Well, fucking put me out of my misery, you weak bitch! Pull that trigger!
Finish me!
speaking to your soul. I know somewhere in there you can hear me. You can break this chain of command and free yourself. You are gonna go with me, and you're gonna turn yourself in.
Both of us can't survive this. It's either you or me.
But I am you, and you are me.
I can't live with the pain that I've caused.
I will free you.
Only when I'm in the ground will I be freed from this hell. The only peace for me is death! Give me my nothingness!
No, no. I will not kill you.
You're not scared to die.